I'm Rob Miller, Technical Development Manager in Eastern Canada with BASF. Aragon is now registered as a harvest aid in desiccant in soybeans and dry beans, and all residue limits have been established in major markets. With Aragon as a harvest aid, you will see faster and more complete crop dry down, as well as late season weed control. The three main benefits for Aragon use as a harvest aid is that you get faster crop dry down so you can harvest earlier. We also have the flexibility with and without glyphosate if the glyphosate residues are a concern, and is an excellent tool for resistance management.
My name is Peter Heinrich and we're near Blythe, Ontario. We've been growing white beans for a number of years now. One of the biggest challenges was to get a complete kill of both the weeds and the white beans at harvest time. So you end up with plants that still have some juice in them, and then you run it through the combine, they stain the combine, and the combine then stains the beans, and then you end up with a lot of pick, poor quality, poor dockage. This year we tried 40 acres of Aragon and white beans with side by side with another desiccant that we've used in the past and that we had problems with. And we could definitely notice where we had applied Aragon, we had all the weeds and all the beans were completely dry. There was no juice in the stem anymore. So we could go faster, we wouldn't stay in the combines, we wouldn't stay in the beans. The most important thing, it only took, I think, 8 or 9 days after application that we could harvest, versus with the other product. Some years we had to wait 2 or 3 weeks before we could harvest. To us, that's a big turnoff, because in the fall we want to harvest the white beans and get the wheat in right away. Because this year again and last year chose the early planted wheat is the best wheat. In order to get the wheat early planted, you have to harvest your white beans early, and in order to do that, you need a fast-acting desiccant. We're really pleased with the results we saw with Aragon, because it did all the things we asked for, and we'll definitely use it again next year once it becomes commercially available.
My name is Mike Eckerts. I work with Thompson's Limited, and we're here in Hensel, Ontario. So here at Thompson's, our big business is white beans, and we export that product all over the world. What growers are looking for is a product that is fast, that also gives them excellent weed control on some of the real hard, tough harvest time weeds, like lamb's quarters is a big one. Eastern black nightshade with the berries that can cause staining. Ragweed is another big one. Just weeds like that are really tough to get in the field at harvest time. They want to see them brown, they want to see them dead. This year with Aragon as a harvest aid desiccant with glyphosate, we had about 5 or 6 customers out of the Hensel branch here that we had used some demo trials on it and some side-by-sides. And what they seen was good, quick dry down of the beans and also excellent weed control that helped harvest go all that much smoother for them.
BASF, the chemical company.